rooms right here with the gates on it are filled with bodies. From up here, I can see it. It's just filled with skeletons. I'm sure I'll get some more information, but it looks like somewhere where everybody went to try to take refuge, and they just ended up in a death trap, basically. We'll get down there and show you a better look at it. But that's crazy.